So we're going to do Alan's test for the hand. I've got my patient seated here. I'm going to take her hand up like this, and I'm going to cut off the vascular supply of the ulnar and radial arteries, and I'm going to have her open and close her hand fast, looking to see when her hand starts to turn white, and then I'm just going to release. You're good to stop. And I'm just going to release one thumb at a time and see if the color comes back one at a time, and if it didn't come back, it would be a positive test.
Okay.